y'all, but we made it. 2021 is literally about a couple hours away. Let me tell you, aside from all that nonsense going on outside, I don't know what's going on outside right now. Let me tell you, 2020 is probably one of the worst years I have ever witnessed in my entire 23 years on this planet Earth. And personally, before we get to all the personal stuff that happened to me this 2020, I just want to thank each and every one of you that watch my videos, that read my blog, that just support me wherever and whenever you may be at. You know, thank you. And keep the train coming. Keep the big boy train coming, because we are coming for 1,000 subscribers. We are coming for the book sales. We're coming for all that good stuff. And we just gotta wait and make things happen. You know, we just gotta wait and make things happen to get where we need to be around here. But again, you know, thank you so much for the support, for all the appreciation that 2020 has given us. Because it's been a bad slate, let me tell you that. Let me tell you, it's been awful. It's been awful around here, you know. And the second half of this year for me personally was just absolutely dreadful. I mean, we're talking, there was a period from about August the 3rd to August the 14th in which I was almost dead. We're talking not a casualty of COVID, not a casualty of Corona-chan, not her beautiful wrath, you know, but of something completely different that ravages people each and every day. You know, good old, you know, like Wilford Brimley, diabetes. And, you know, I persevered, got up, walked out of that hospital. Well, I didn't walk out of the hospital, but I got out of the hospital, came back. Now I was able to celebrate another year of, you know, of this fall with all the sports and stuff coming back, you know, because remember, everything that I was going to do, we were going to do, you know, IFL, NAL, AAL, CIF weekly, and that didn't happen because COVID canceled all that. We were going to, you know, maybe talk about the NBA finals in June like usual, but no, that didn't happen until like October. So, you know, things were crazy, and there were games in college football getting canceled each and every week. There were bowl games canceled this week and last week and the weeks before this and blah, blah, blah. Everything's getting canceled. Hell, NFL teams are still dealing with COVID right now. The Browns are dealing with it. The Dolphins are dealing with it. We're all dealing with it. And it's not going away anytime soon. If you think that a vaccine is going to really stop, you know, what's going on around here because we can't, you know, get it under control, then I don't know what to tell you. But, yeah. And, you know, the goals for 2021 are very simple, which is just to keep on creating content. That's really the only thing here that I need to do, is just keep on going. Again, I was in a state of just absolute despair the second half of the year. I'm telling you, it was a rough time for about 3 to 4 weeks in between, you know, getting out of the hospital and coming back before week zero started in college football. I was in a bad place. I got up, again, got up, made myself humble, and now I'm awake and alive again and ready to take the world by storm. Each and every day at a time. And I am so glad that, you know, again, that there are people, you know, that come to my channel, comment on it, you know, each and every day when I decide to upload a video, because I don't have a set schedule for these videos. I just do my video, I get on up out of here, I go back to what I was doing before, and then boom, we start process all over again whenever I decide to make another one. And, you know, yeah. So, 2021, let's see what you got. I'm ready for you. We're all ready for you. So, let's get this fight going. And see you tomorrow. Because I know you wanted some of that bowl game recap, so I'm not going to do that till tomorrow. So I'm not going to do that till tomorrow night after the college football playoff semifinals. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to wait just a minute. So with that being said, everybody, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you share, make sure you subscribe, make sure you click the little notification bell. Make sure, seriously, hit up those comments. There are some people in the comment section. They know who they are. Those people are great, you know, that hit up the comment section each and every day. So I'll see you in the next video tomorrow.